Another one.
The following is an urgent winter weather message. For the following counties in New York, Cayuga, Chenango, Portland, and Onondaga, the National Weather Service in Binghamton has issued a snow squall warning for Southern Cayuga County, Portland County, Southwestern Onondaga County, Northern Chenango County, until 2 p.m. At 12:57 p.m., a dangerous snow squall was located along a line extending from Tully to Fleming, moving southeast at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, very poor visibility in heavy snow and blowing snow. Wind gusts up to 30 miles per hour. Source, radar indicated. Impact, dangerous life-threatening travel. Locations impacted include Portland, Norwich, Owosco, Homer, Fleming, Otisco, Preble, Moravia, Niles, and Scott. This includes the following highway exits: New York Interstate 81 between 10 and 14. Reduce your speed and turn on headlights. During snow squalls, the visibility may suddenly drop to near zero in whiteout conditions.